And this is an average start, and he's just not an average player. Teague looking for the top, short side, gets it back, buries! And you can feel the emotion. One for Madronic, who probably instinctively would like that one back. Up top, down, scores! Looking for some movement. Dowick saves out of the corner. Small turn, she scores! Corey Small!
Cross.
Oh, very nice. Shoulder stop, Rose, oh, what a save! Nick Rose to Rob Batiste with a little windmill! And there's a clean steal. Just picking cherries from Mitch Desnoux, who trots this one up, has a man on the move, and tied! What a dive, what a finish! As Madronic went back up top, O'Connor hits the deck hard. He's slow to get up. Right in front of that Riptide bench. Rock the other way. Slate 2-on-1. Hands it over. Lindner again! Back to back for Dan Lindner, and he's arrived in Rock City. Sawyer's seeing what he could round into form playing against. And there's a great move over the top from Craig, who strikes again. Slade going on a run, finds Weir. Into the middle, Desnoux scores! How about that? Trio of D providing some offense. Rogers. Swings back outside, Small scores! Corey Small! Just off that kind of move from Matthews. And look at that goal! My goodness, Steve Keogh! What a beauty to start his Riptide career!
He's more than just a guy that could put the ball in it or set up plays.
Hendricks spins around, Craig shoots, scores! No doubter from Dan Craig!
Ron John has been playing here.
Craig wants his score, shoots, scores! Filthy! Some time. Shoot scores! Jeff Teague and Hendricks trying to pave away. Small step. Shoots! Scores! Bullet from Corey.